While Christmas is a time for family, friends, and celebration, for many New Brunswickers, the holiday season can be very difficult. This season can be painful for people who have recently separated or divorced, and those who are currently going through the family court system. I'd invite you to stay tuned as we work to make it easier and less costly for people to get through such things as divorce and the recalculation of child support payments, and other issues that we face throughout this process. Being a mom of two, helping families is incredibly important to me, and that's why improving the family law process has been and will continue to be a priority for me in 2020. All the best to you and your family. Looking forward to the changes coming in 2020.